thought you were gonna grow a little bit further.
Two summers ago, just a few blocks from here, an old house was burnt down on Tamarind Avenue. It was an abandoned house that had become a haven for crack dealers and users. I was told that maybe a guy in the audience tonight that was responsible for that, his name is Samuel Muhammad. If he is, this song goes to you and the friends who have come here with you. It's called The Lion's Den.
Now there's an old house burning on Tamarind Avenue. Now the crack is gone. Muhammad has confessed he's in trouble with the law. Burn, 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 there's a fire tonight. White powder turns to rocks, raging mortals take their toll. Now on city streets they roam. Their hunger rises up and God becomes a dim memory when the lion starts to roar. One hot Florida night, some rags and some gasoline brought it down the second try. You said there was already a fire burning there, a new one who would set to purify. Then there's an old house burning on Tamarind Avenue, and now the crack is gone. Muhammad has confessed he's in trouble with the law. Burn, 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 there's a fire tonight. Mississippi born Samuel Old Taylor, now Muhammad is your name. A path some may question, from college to the city streets, where lives the beast you seek to tame. You did not want to take the law into your own hands, you could not bear to sit and watch. Street by street, the houses in your neighborhood lost their souls to the rot. And there's an old house burning on Tamarind Avenue, and now the crack is gone. Muhammad has confessed he's in trouble with the law. Burn, 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 there's a fire tonight. Nobody was hurt. An empty lot now lies, a reminder of the wrong you tried to right. Now before a judge, you stand as a lion waits. Will you walk the streets tonight? Or will you be incarcerated as a lion roams free? Have you made your peace with God? As street by street, the houses in your neighborhood lose their souls to the rock.
Some merchants in St. Augustine thought that the street musicians no longer fit the picture of that quaint little city, so they rounded up their attorneys and tried to ban them from standing around and busking on the street corners. And they said it was just like a terrible picture on the neighborhood, and you know, it was a blight. So we wrote a song about what it's like to encounter an evil and hideous folk singer on the streets of St. Augustine.
This has a sing-along chorus, by the way, if you guys are
it screams for sing-along.
In a little town in Florida where lots of tourists go, on a cool September evening I was taking a little stroll. I got down to the corner just past the candle shop. out. I saw a sight that gave such a fright, my heart, it almost stopped. It was a folk singer, he was right there on the street. A folk singer, he had a tip jar at his feet. A folk singer, Lord, what a hideous sight. A finger-picking demon from Hades, everybody run here light. I stopped to catch my breath at the town hall down the street. They were having a big meeting, the merchants and police. They saw the terror in my eyes and how my face turned green. I didn't have to tell them, they knew just what I'd seen. It was a folk singer right there on the street. A folk singer had a tip jar at his feet. A folk singer, Lord, what a hideous sight. He was a finger-picking demon from Hades. Everybody run for your life. The butcher and the baker said something must be done. Fudge and candle maker, they took off on the run. 1,000 screaming people soon gathered on the lawn. When they went to get in, the folk singer, he was gone. But when the crowd dispersed, well, there lying on the ground was a crumpled piece of paper with words to this song. It said, lock your doors at night, tell your daughters and your sons, 'cause somewhere I'm still out there, public enemy number one. I'm a folk singer, and I'm right there on the street. I'm a folk singer, I got a tip jar in my feet. I'm a folk singer, Lord, what a hideous sight. I'm a finger-picking demon from Hades, everybody run for your life. Lock up the kids and old ladies, 'cause I'll be out there again tonight.